often in ballet I'm interpreting a story, but in Bizjar's Bach sonata, it's simply music translated into movement.